do nothing, of course it's terrorist, but it's talking about the
war. Okay, if you do, something,
no,
it is terrorist.
It says believer, non-believer.
Yeah, the non-believers are against Muslims.
It doesn't say that those who war against Islam.
Doesn't need to.
No.
Need to know it by yourself.
It says those who don't believe on Islam.
Right, so do you think
we don't believe on Islam. We believe Islam is a terrorist
cult.
Cult means the leader who is bringing the revelation for his own favor or for his own purpose.
Hare Krishna.
For me,
yes.
Allah is a terrorist.
Just one question, just quick one.
Yes.
I'm not trying to be silly, but just one question. See in your Bible.
Also,
in your Bible.
Yeah.
Have you got any words there?
So Allah,
that Jesus asked for you to call him God?
Yes.
Before
I show you, I can simply tell you. Jesus encounter with the Pharisees and Sadducees. You know Pharisees and Sadducees? You know, yeah? Jesus encounter with Pharisees and Sadducees. And Jesus said to them, before your father Abraham, I am. And those Pharisees and Sadducees, they understood Jesus, that Jesus is calling himself God, because our forefather Abraham was way before us. Yeah? No, Jesus is calling himself as God. So that's why they pick up the stone to stone Jesus.
No, but you're saying this like Jesus said, I'm with God.
Oh yeah? He said, I am.
No, just some
before your father, Abraham, I am.
I'm talking about this word. Jesus said, I'm with God.
Yeah?
Tell me this word.
Yeah?
You know why I'm asking?
Why are you asking
for that? Why I'm asking for this word? Because when you say, when someone said, I'll show you what's the difference between Islam and Christianity. Is that alright, yeah?
Individual is not saying that, therefore that's false statement, correct? Am I understanding you correct?
No, I want to see it. I want to see it in your Bible.
If Jesus is not saying that himself, that makes Jesus not God.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, do you believe Jesus is Messiah?
Is a messenger.
Messiah? No
Messiah?
He is not a Messiah. Messiah means anointed one.
Just a moment. Are you not Muslim?
I am Muslim.
So you don't believe Jesus is Messiah?
I believe that he's a messenger.
You don't believe Jesus is Messiah?
I don't know what that means, Messiah. I don't know what's the word.
Open Surah 1, verse 171.
No, tell me in Arabic, if you know. What's the word?
Messiah, sir.
Yeah, Messiah. Yeah, sure. If you can see it in Arabic, so I would know. I'll tell you.
But
it's the same word, isn't it?
There are lots of different Arabic prose.
I would read it. It's in Arabic,
I'll read it. So you don't even know what is the word Messiah
means? In English, I don't know, but in Arabic, I would know.
So you know the Arabic only?
Yeah.
You don't know the English?
No, I don't know this word.
That's right.
No, honestly, I don't. I don't. If I know, I would tell you.
Let me play. This is the Quran, Arabic Quran, where you are from Algeria, which is not Arabic Quran. So I want you to read verse 171. I am Kamori, sir.
Yeah. I'm not here to fight you.
So just read the book and then tell me.
Because I'm trying to, you said, mostly with the sinner on it, yeah? So I'm trying to read it, to understand
read it
first.
Again. Yeah, read it again, and then, as you read it, translate it for us.
All right, okay.
Which verse are you starting from?
I'm trying to listen to you, not to her. She speaks
the word you are looking for, Messiah. Yeah? Yeah?
What is Messiah?
In Arabic, what does it say?
Messiah.
So, this verse.
Messiah al.
In Arabic.
Al-Masih is Messiah.
Yeah, Al-Masih.
But Messiah is mentioned.
So what does that mean? Messiah. I don't know what they call it. It's the same word, Messiah. You know one thing? You don't know the meaning. No. That's fine. Okay, that's fine.
So, my question was to you, do you believe Jesus is the Messiah?
Al-Masih. You believe him? Al-Masih?
Yes.
So you believe?
Yes.
Okay. Can you show me from the Quran where Jesus says he's the Messiah?
It wasn't Jesus said because Quran was...
Okay, Jesus didn't say, therefore I don't believe. Quran came from Allah, it didn't come from Jesus. So Jesus doesn't say...
Jesus didn't say, I am Messiah, but you believe Jesus is Messiah. No, I don't believe. I read my Quran. Allah said, Jesus is Messiah, the son of Maryam.
So, do you believe to Allah when Allah says Jesus is Messiah?
Of who? You need to finish.
Do you believe in Allah when Allah says Jesus is Messiah?
Messiah, the son of Maryam, yes.
So you believe Jesus is the Messiah?
Son of Maryam, you need to finish.
Okay.
Need to finish
it doesn't finish there. I will deal with that later.
It's here.
It doesn't finish there. I will deal with that later. So, now, Jesus doesn't express himself as the Messiah, yet Allah expresses Jesus as the Messiah.
No, it doesn't express him. He told you who he is. Allah told us, doesn't express anything.
So, there is no verse in the Quran, Jesus tells anyone that he's Messiah.
No, you know what
Why
he said?
Do you believe
I'll tell you
Jesus
what Allah said
Messiah.
In Quran.
No, no, no. I want you to tell me, if Jesus doesn't say he's the Messiah, why do you believe Jesus is the Messiah?
Because Quran came from Allah and Jesus, he's a messenger and he's been mentioned in Quran. So we listen to Allah, we don't listen to your Jesus.
So you listen to Allah, you don't listen to my Jesus?
Yes.
Okay.
Correct.
Show me the Quranic verse tells you to listen to Allah, not listen to Jesus.
It's everywhere.
We do make no distinction. Yeah, show me that. We make no distinction between the prophets.
Yeah.
So show me where is that everywhere.
Let's pick one. Let's pick if it is in this one. Just come back and
listen. You said it is in everywhere. Let's pick up this one.
I'll show you.
Do you not cover that they believe for you while a part of them used to hear the verse of Allah and then they saw?
I know it in Arabic.
After they had understood while they were knowing it.
Okay, I respect what you're showing me. Let me go to this one.
So we are trying to find out where Allah says to you, don't listen to Jesus. You say this in everywhere.
No, I didn't say that.
Where,
he didn't mention anything, but
where,
you know what he said,
where
Allah?
They came to
he said, if anything,
a book
if any,
from
if anybody,
Allah confirming,
she's not letting me talk.
Book comes from Allah confirm what we have, that which is with them. Allah comes to confirm what is with the people.
So what I was going to say to you, so we've got something in Quran.
So have you read the Surah Maryam?
Maryam, yeah.
Yeah?
I did.
What does Surah Maryam says about Jesus?
He said he's the son of Maryam.
Just son of Maryam?
That's what he said.
And also a prophet. Are you sure?
And he's prophet.
Are you sure?
And he's prophet.
Are you sure?
Yeah, well,
I think you haven't read Surah Maryam. Surah Maryam says, Jesus is spirit. Jesus is word. Jesus is sinless. Sinless. Yeah, Surah 19.
19?
Yeah, 19. Surah Maryam. Surah Maryam is 19.
Surah 19. Verse 19 identifies Jesus as sinless. Surah 4 verse 171 identifies Jesus as the spirit from Allah and the word of Allah. That's Surah 4 verse 171.
That's right.
So I'm going to tell you what I know. Yeah, now I listen to you, now you listen to me. Yeah. So what I'm saying is, in Quran what I know, that Jesus, he was the son of Maryam.
So you just said that Jesus is only a prophet. But whereas Quran is calling him more than a prophet, all prophet they are sinner. All prophet they are sinner. But Jesus is not a sinner. Quran also says.
Where is it?
And Bible clearly says that Jesus is not sinner.
That's what you are saying to me, but that's not true what you say. What I'm saying is,
Allah is saying that.
I'm talking about you. Listen
Jesus
to me to the end, man. No, so that's the last, because you don't let me finish. What I'm saying to you is, if anybody, Allah said in Quran, if anybody said that Jesus is a God, is a liar.
Is a liar?
Yes.
But Allah himself is saying,
if anybody
Allah himself is saying Jesus is God.
What is this?
Allah himself is saying Jesus is God. He is saying Jesus is my spirit.
Show us the source.
He is saying Jesus is my spirit. He is saying Jesus is my word. Read Surah 3 verse 45. Read Surah 3 verse 45. It clearly Surah 3,
yeah, Google it.
Surah 3, easy, huh? Verse 45, clearly says.
The word 45, he's saying.
45, verse 45. Ayat 45.
But give me the first Surah,
where
Allah says, Allah currently says in the Quran, if anyone says Jesus is God, they are lying.
No, that's true, yeah.
Yeah, so get us that.
And they are kafir.
Give us that verse.
That they are kafir.
Give us the verse first.
Let me see what he was asking for. Imran. And then, what are you looking for?
45.
45. There you go.
So we established that Allah is calling Jesus a word. Word from him. Yeah?
See YouTube anyway.
Why do you go to YouTube?
Because it's here.
No! What is it saying?
So, what he's saying, if the angel said to Mary, Allah is basically telling you that you will get a son. His name is Isa, and he's the Messiah.
No. Where is Kalmat? Where is Kalmat?
Show me Kalmat.
Here.
Anybody speak Arabic?
I didn't think
no, that, no, just no. Just speak anybody can speak Arabic.
Read it. I can understand. I can understand.
I got here Arabic. I read the Arabic.
Show me Arabic.
I read the Arabic translation and then you tell me if you are speaking.
Let's say.
Read it loud for us. We get the word kalamatu. Yeah, read it loud.
Yeah, it's the same word.
Okay, read it loud
it's the same
for
word.
Us.
In Arabic.
Yeah.
إذ قالت الملائكة يا مريم إن الله يبشركم بكلمة منه اسمه
بالكلمة واو
so okay.
What is that
كلمة whose كلمة is this whose كلمة is coming to Mary
from whom that كلمة
comes 2 seconds
No.
See, I don't want this. I want explanation.
I see.
What explanation you want?
Of this one. Of this ayah.
We have already established that
who are you?
Jesus is kalma. Jesus is kalma of who? Kalma is of who?
Of her.
Of who?
You tell me.
Whose kalma is Jesus?
Because he's a messenger.
Huh?
He's a messenger. Obviously, he's going to give him kalima.
Of course, he is a messenger. But he is more than messenger. He is more than messenger. He is a kalma. He is a spirit.
Everybody is a kalma.
He is a spirit.
Kalma is just a word.
Are you a kalma? Are you kalma?
I'll just give you a word now.
No, 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 no. You are not kalma.
You are not kalma.
I'm just trying something because there's a lot of people trying to explain this word.
Lot of Muslims disagree with each other.
There is Jalali. Yeah, and there is Lisa. There's different ones. So I'm trying to get it. Sorry. Just give me time, bro. Because if you don't give me time,
you have plenty of time.
Let him read it, and then after that, we tell you what Allah says.
So they said, it's like Ayah Jibril, Ya Maryam, Inna Allah yubashirukum bi kalimatin min. They said tafsir was, the word kalima was the son.
The kalma became son. Yes?
Yeah, people,
yes. The kalma became son. Wow. Excellent. Yeah. Whose fault is that?
Sorry, I didn't need to go. Yes, I'll be here next.
So remember, this kalma,
Adam was created with mud, and God took some time
and took some effort to create Adam with the mud. But for Jesus, from Adam onward, all men and women and children, they are born with the intervention of men and women. But for Jesus, this is the only child which is born without father. Am I right?
Yeah.
Without father, yeah.
Without father.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, this is unique as well. But Adam is not a unique born son. Adam is a created son.